Game's over, Eric. Time to call it quits.